Om Nadbhavi, Maharishi bless you. I came with a good news to all of you. All you know that if a human being dies, then his body will be taken to graveyard and the body will be placed in front of Harichandra temple, and then the prayers will be conducted to the Harichandra statue, and after prayers and after the grant of the permission of Sri Harichandra, then only the body will be taken to crematorium or burial ground for final process. Sri Harichandra temple is having such great importance in Hindu mythology, but nowadays mostly there are no Harichandra temples in most of the graveyards, but the people treats a stone temporarily available in the graveyards and assumes it as Harichandra, and the people performing the prayers in front of such stones and proceeds the final processes. In order to clear such assurance and in order to construct permanent Harichandra temples on such graveyards, and in order to propagate the greatness of truthness and justice to the world, we, Sri Kagabhujendar Charitable Foundation from Kanchipuram, is engaged on peculiar divine service of constructing of Harichandra temples on every graveyards. Man bonds over the earth on empty hands and he dies with empty hands. But he leaves good name or bad name over the earth based on his activities. Man saves either good deeds, that is punyas, or bad deeds, papas, and he leaves the same over the earth. Man never thinks what will happen after death. In such a way, we don't know what is the present status of our ancestors, those died already. Our ancestors, such as mother, father, grandfather, grandmother, may reside in Pitur Loka, that is the world of forefathers, or in Naraka Loka, the world of hell, due to the deficiency of good deeds, punyas. Hence, they are waiting for the good deeds of their children or grandchildren, which will uplift them to the higher level of either salvation or rebirth of higher living being. As we are enjoying the properties of our ancestors, it is our duty to make the souls of our ancestors to get fulfilled with higher levels instead of living in hell. Hence, if you donate an Harichandra temple in the name of one of your beloved ancestors, then based on supreme divine graces of Satya Harichandra, your beloved ancestor will definitely uplifted to higher level as defined in Sri Kagabhujendar Dharma Sastra booklet. Hence, in order to fulfill such great ambitions, we are constructing Harichandra temples on different villages through the donations of our beloved devotees. So far, we constructed 51 Harichandra temples around the holy city Kanchipuram. We are in desire to construct 1008 temples over the earth. If you desire to be one among 1008 in the name of your beloved ancestor, then kindly donate the required money to us to participate on supreme deed in order to delight life on souls of your ancestors and also on your life and the family. The present estimated cost of Harichandra temple donation is ₹40,000 or $900. If you are the Indian resident, residing in India, then you have to make the required donation through ICICI Bank, account number 60660112672, in favor of Sri Kagabajenda Charitable Foundation, Kanchipuram, through internet banking. If you are the resident of abroad, then you have to make the required donation through Western Union money transfer in favor of receiver's name Bhaskara Maharishi, with the address 77 Arinji Ranna Street, Sri Kachapeshwara Nagar, Kanchipuram. Phone number 944-322-8017. Okay. Thanks you lot. Think and proceed. Wish you all the best. With divine love and affection, Sri Bhaskara Maharishi. Om Nadbhavi, Om Nadbhavi, Om Nadbhavi. Maharishi, bless you.